In this video, I'm going to show you the standing bent over test, also known as standing flexion or Vorlauf test for sacroiliac dysfunction. Hi and welcome back to Physio Tutors. Like many other palpation tests, the standing bent over test has a low reliability and validity with a sensitivity of 17% and a specificity of 79% according to Levangie et al. In the year 1999. So the use of this test in clinical practice is at least questionable. To perform the test, have your patient stand and palpate both PSIS. Then ask your patient to bend forward towards the midline while you evaluate whether the movement of both PSISs are symmetrical or asymmetrical. In a normal joint, you will expect counternutation at around 60 degrees of flexion. So from that point on, the PSIS will usually start to travel upwards. Okay. The test is positive on the side where the PSIS moves further cranially. The reason for that is that in a hypomobility, you will have less nutation between the sacrum and the ilium, and therefore the ilium, including the PSIS on the hypermobile side, will have to move earlier. Okay, this was our video on the standing bent over test. Make sure to also watch our video on the Gillet test, which is another very common test for sacroiliac dysfunction. As always, I hope you enjoyed this video and it was helpful to you. If it was, give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions left, comment in the section down below. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't and check us out on various social media. This was Kai for Physio Tutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.